Good morning, Panthers. My name is Yamaira.
And I'm Destiny.
And this is your Panther News. School news. This week is our first ever Dude Be Nice week. Today is Kindness is the New Black. Wear your black to school that day. Get caught doing something nice this week and you could score a custom Dude Be Nice Pacheco tee.
Today, right after school, join us in the small gym for a Dude Be Nice presentation to a few of our deserving Panthers. You'll want to be there for some spirit giveaways and to see who our dudes are that are being recognized.
Merced College Application Workshop is on December 7th. Sign up in the counseling office ASAP.
Send in your creative car photos for our calendar contest this week. Photos must be taken by yourself and can be submitted to
Escaradio at losvanususd.net.
Your photos will be published in our Pacheco Heights 2019 calendar.
Hey students, would you like to learn how to drive? Sign-ups for the winter session of Driver's Ed begin today. Come by G12 Miss Beetham's room to get an application. You must be 15 years and 4 months old to sign up. The class fills quickly, so don't delay.
Winter formal will be on December 8th from 7 to 11 p.m. Ticket information will come your way soon.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow's glistening. A beautiful sight, oh, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is a bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He's singing a song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland.
Senior grad night packets will be available for pickup in the front office at break and lunch today and Friday. You must bring the packet back signed when deposits are taken after Thanksgiving break.
Math tutoring during lunch is on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays in the library.
Club news. Don't forget, CSF t-shirt orders are due in F3 by 1:30 p.m. today. See Ms. Nelson if you have any questions or need a form.
GSA meets during lunch every Thursday in F3. When we return from Thanksgiving, we'll be holding a fun activity open to everyone. Come and join on Tuesday and make your very own gender unicorn.
Thank you, next, next, thank you, next. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you, next, next, thank you.
Hey Panthers, I'm thankful for dogs.
I'm thankful for food.
I'm thankful for the guac.
Thankful for my.
So I just want to say that I'm super thankful for my school. I think being here was the best thing that have happened to me.
We're thankful for each other.
So I'm thankful for all my teachers, from Mr. McCoy to Mr. Delacruz to Ms. Chapman to all my ag teachers to Mr. Pikes. You guys have been great this year. Keep it up. God bless you guys. Thank you.
Sports news. PHS would like to thank Coach David Snapp for his 8 years leading our football program. Last night, he announced his retirement from the sport and leaves big shoes to fill.
And that's it for today. Roar, Panthers!